that God can't deliver you out of. There's nothing. I know this may sound elementary, but it's powerful to know that, to be reminded of that. Amen? Because we have a tendency to forget it when we deal with the issues of life on a day-to-day basis. Come on, somebody. When you constantly have to deal with the freaking fret in the world. Amen?
Amen.
You need to be reminded that there is help. There is. It's His word. It's His promise. It is guaranteed for you. It works if you work it. Amen? Let's talk about who in the Bible God rescued. We're still dealing with this word, rescue. But let's go into the word and really understand exactly how did God demonstrate the power of rescue in the word of God. Look at, amen, let's go. Look at Daniel 6:27. Amen. Yes. You can go through the list of the Bible, but and yeah, it said Jonah was one. Yes. But I didn't use Jonah. Bless the Lord. I used Daniel. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Use Jonah and Father study. Amen. Bless the Lord. Daniel 6:27, you can turn there. Daniel 6:27, he simply said, he rescues and delivers. What do we do? He rescues and he delivers. He performs signs and wonders in the heaven and on the earth, for he has rescued Daniel from the power of the lions. Now, y'all know the story, Daniel in the lion's den. Y'all know why he was thrown in the lion's den. I don't care if you're not me. I'm going to pray to my God. Y'all, boy, if we ever get an attitude.